at those powerful storms that moved through our area yesterday. This is video taken in Olney, Maryland. You can see just how strong that wind was, whipping the trees and tossing debris around in this yard. And Chopper 4, able to get a closer look at the aftermath here. This is also in Olney. You can see the trees fell onto these homes on Queen Elizabeth Drive. The high winds also damaged part of that home's roof there. Fortunately, we're told no one was hurt.